And in Macon, there will be no access to the Ocmulgee River until it's safe. Macon-Bibb County says it's closing the area, including the ramps, in Emerson River Park and at Spring Street. The Parks and Beautification Department decided to close the area because of how fast the river is flowing. The parks are still open while officials monitor river levels.